We don't need your fake news.
This is a time that favors falsehood.
Journalism is irredeemably corrupt.
Outrage.
This is all bullshit.
Execute the bastards.
And sensational fringe opinion.
You're going to go to jail soon.
Construct the gallows.
I'm not averse to a beheading liberty.
Any reasonable New Zealander would listen to that and be deeply shocked by it.
New Zealand politicians will fear for their lives, and rightfully so. Have a good one.